I don't know if you got it memorized because I see your eyes. Okay? Don't slow down, McLeod. That doesn't concern you. Don't slow down. You stay right with me. One, two. I rest my case. Here we go. But I love the enthusiasm. Hey, did y'all hear that trill? My man played that trill. Wrong song. But I like, if you're gonna mess up, all in.
All the time.
If you're gonna mess up strong. So here we go, ready. All right, no more mess up. Ready, set, Jasmine Fly. Because I said, I'm going to take it faster. I'm going to see if he just locks into what he wants to do or if he's really going to be part of the team. And you did. Good. Good. Here we go. That's good. Now I can trust him. Can I trust you? Mm-hmm. One. Something in the moment that y'all can flow with me. Are y'all understand me when I say that? That y'all can flow with me, that you can go off course with me if I need to, if I want to go someplace else. Okay? I know we've been running this play, but hey, at this point I want to run a different play. A great team can adjust. Okay? So I want to be able to adjust with y'all if need be. I want to be able to express. Everybody say express.
Express.
Okay? I want to be able to express. Express yourself. Okay? That's what it's about. Now this one. Second storm.
should be like a movie. It should tell a story.
Mm-hmm.
And your notes that we've been working on is just the start. It's like vocabulary. I can use words to depict or tell a story. I can use words to tell a story. Bass drum, give me a beat. Ready, boom. Bass drum, stare. Do this for me. Boom, chop, chop. No music needed. They were able to express something just by sharing and communicating. Are y'all understanding? Matter of fact, I can do the same thing if I want to. First storm, second storm. Doesn't matter the weather. We started from the bottom and now we're here. We're sounding better. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Yeah, it's going down. Class is back in session because the teacher's back in class.
All right.
You can tell the stories.
Yes.
Check this lyrical improvisation. How nice I am. How proud I am. Don't believe me, check it out. I just posted on Instagram. You want to know my plan to get the students up in here to clap their hands? Boom, chop, boom, chop. Y'all talking about being the best in the city? Well, how about the whole Bayou State? Let me run my thoughts by you. Let me demonstrate. Let me run these thoughts by you. Let me demonstrate. We the dying, all we trying. See, I expect the great. That's what I do every day. We ain't got no time to waste. It's time to educate, don't separate. Might look just like another featherweight, like an underdog, but a loser, nah. Soon all of y'all gonna celebrate. The bar is set, stack the weight. Now it's time for you to elevate. From one that's always told to do to those that lead and delegate. We gonna set it straight, there's levels to this. See, today we gonna work, we gonna grind, so tomorrow we can shine. That's why when I say all in, you say
all in.
Where's the fire signature? Where's the fire signature?
Six
bars.
It's about expression. It's about expression. You and me, we're four stars. We stand out. Tomorrow we will make them say, wow. Yo, there's some standouts. Everybody in here sounds first chair now. No time for the lane. We pushing the game. We making a name. Ain't nobody out here doing the same. Our situation is current. Some situations are vintage. The secret to music and life is to make use of yourself in it. Fail to understand that your very words prohibit when you live by the phrase like the sky is the limit. Because see, there's more to this life than what meets the eye. Even more to our music than the sun and the sky. Even more than the moon and the comets that fly. There's more to you and me. There's more to you and I.
S-Y-B-Y.
That's why we say what, Miss Woody?
S-Y-B-Y. See yourself beyond yourself.
There you go.
You got bars?
Are y'all ready? All in.
All in.
Hey, let's go. Here we go. Second storm.
I'm done.
Hey, man.
Sir.
Don't just talk about it.
Think about it.
It's not just what you play. It's how you play. So here we go. Let's try it. Here we go. Set. Not just the notes. Are we listening? Are you aware? Can you express? That's what's going to take you above the rest. That's what's going to allow you to sound like the absolute best. Your ability to be aware and to express. Here we go.
Thank you.
Now when you play, your fingers almost automatically go to the right places with little to no thought. So now here's the challenge. This is how a great man becomes even greater. I still need you to think. See, an average band, once they hit a point where they're playing the notes and they don't have to think about it too much, they start turning the brain off. I need y'all to keep the brain on. What are we going to think about, Mr. Smith, if we got all the notes? Everybody say, express yourself.
Express yourself.
I need you to think about what are those expressive qualities. What are the expressive qualities that we've been talking about today? Somebody raise your hand and tell me, what are some of the expressive qualities that you need to be cognitively thinking about? What are some of the expressive qualities that you need to be very intentional about? Luvia.
Accents,
right.
Dynamics,
melody. My man gave two, he's about to take them off. Yes.
And also, Fermata, beat, and watching you.
Okay, good. Fermata, beat, watching me. So making sure that we stay together, right? Right? Another thing, awareness in this case, some is different things for different songs. In this particular song, from a percussion standpoint, we need to be increasingly aware of Odom. Odom, play what you have at like 33. You didn't do anything wrong with percussion, but I want y'all to be aware of it. Just like a minute ago we sang, how many of you noticed more stuff after you sang? Okay? You weren't doing anything wrong, we just wanted to make you more aware. Play for us at 33. This is our metronome. Two, ready? First time. Two, ready, go. You ought to be bobbing your head figuratively when you play. Stop. Now, play it second time. Two, ready, go. You see what I'm saying? You ought to feel that. Everybody, 33. If you can't hear that or feel that, then you're wrong. Let's do it the first time. So did you notice how each time is different? First time he's... Then the last time is... Okay? Either way, you got to make sure you fit into that beat. Yes, Bruce. Yeah, you can put your own. That's fine. Look, as long as you're moving the slide. Just move the slide as if you're playing. That way you get a practice run through. And then the second time, just add air. Yeah.
At the end, do you want me to cut it off or no?
Oh, let it ring. No, I'm sorry, cut it off. Da 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 da. Yeah. I spoke too soon. Yeah, so cut it off. Top. Okay. Oh, 33. First time. Ooh. I'm sorry, I gotta do it. Who's got the melody in 33?
Why didn't everybody answer? Write it down. French horn at 33, write it. If you can't hear Odom in the... Write Odom, French horn. That's the rock star. If you can't hear Odom... Now, Odom's gonna write that.
Odom right there. That's good.
Odom and French horn. If you can't hear them, you're wrong. Even if you're right.
Here we go. Deep thoughts with the clarinet. We'll ponder these mysteries tomorrow. Ready?
Set. Bass, time, everything, set. You're already thinking about what it sounds like before you wait. 33, first time. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Thank you.
today and you watch, because even if we get off, we always come back together as long as we're watching. Wasn't that a lot less stressful when you knew what to listen to? See, when you thought you had to win it all by yourself, that's when it's stressful. But when you understand that we're together, it should make it easy. Between listening to him and watching me go, it should help. That's why I need, especially in sight reading, I need y'all to open your mouths and count. I need you to help one another. Everybody say band together.
Band together.
It's the band together, okay? You did a good job of that. Don't forget that. Don't lose that, okay? All right, this is what I would like to do. At this point, I want to do a little bit of sight reading, okay? Okay? Really, I only want to do one more. But I want to do our tunes. I want to record the tunes today. Ask Mr. Cook if he'll, I can use his phone if he'll record.